54, that's Brian Martinez Jr. The 24, that's Travis Gustafson. Hard into the corner, Paris brings it around. To get back to it. Whoa, Sean Paris really loses that, loses a lot of ground. Picks it right back up. Looks like he just had a hard time coming out of two that time. Gustafson falling back just a touch, getting out of touch with the top two. Whoa! Gustafson in the 24, high turn two. Hanging on to it though. Sean going to try to come back at him on the bottom. Looks like Travis Gustafson at 24 missed the setup. He's having to do all kinds of crazy stuff to get that thing out of the corner. Gets a little gap. Sean trying to cut the corner as they come around. One lap to go. Both running the same line right there. Boy, they are hitting them cars hard. Into the corner. Sean going to try to get it to the inside. He's throwing it hard. Coming out of the corner.